I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna have to start this soon here. You once taught me it is, I don't know how to delete right? Save states and stuff, but Tato, I'm through with all. Let's start this over. let's get a run started. Arch coffee. I've seen this cutscene before. Trying to cut a lot of time off of this. So we got 3:20 as our last. We're hoping to get under 3 minutes. And it's getting late, so I need to start. I missed your stream the other night. I don't know why I've been missing your streams. I don't see the alerts for when you're on or JD's on, things like that. I missed a lot of those. Okay, so we're trying some new things, such as not grinding, not buying a bunch of stuff. I still need to buy apples. I need an amulet. Make sure I have one of those for some of the fights. I get one at the beginning of stage 5. I hope so. What? Not the way things are going right now. We'll collect some money, but okay, I think I go up the first one here. Let me drop here. That. Ah. And I'm trying to figure out like where I have to grind, where I don't have to grind. I'm trying to limit my grinding early on. But we're still come on. We're still gonna get some gold when we can. I don't think I was supposed to go up here. One here. Let's make some quick saves here. I figured out a faster way of fighting that guy, but I did not do it. This thing, no one might say, oh, I loved it. I love Sega CD. One of my favorite consoles. You gotta remember all the practice stuff and kind of... You practice so much and you know it when you're practicing it, but then when you get to the run, there's so much things in between everything, you gotta remember where you are. That's what I always forget, it's that person up there. Kill this person, but we are. Treasure's already there. You only have to kill two of them, and then you can jump over them, but that's it. Okay, so this is where I'm troubled. If I don't buy the dagger, it makes the next boss slower, but I save money and I can buy apples, which I might need. So I think we're just gonna buy apples. I don't have anything else yet, so let's see. Oh, they don't have apples. They have orange and cherries. We'll heal. Okay, we'll do that. You don't give me any items, do you? This is where, there we go. Ah! Get up there! I don't know how to get past that bee without getting hit. Let's see if I can get by all these. I'll get rid of this one. Go. We are gonna get rid of these guys. Maybe they'll drop a gold bullion. I don't know if these guys do anything. Other ones do it. Sometimes your jump throws you at them. I probably shouldn't have healed myself, you know, at the item shop. Probably didn't matter. Too far. Maybe it helped, I don't know. I'm all messed up now. I'm safe now. No, I want that. Sometimes your jump or whatever throws you towards something. We'll have to heal. I'm not going to do well on this boss here. What? Messing up the timing. No. Mess it up. Man, I'm losing all my time here. What? I was ducking. I'm doing bad here. What? I was ducking! I swung right when it was over my head. Like that. I don't know if it's worth buying cherries. They're good for having here, but... No! No, get away from him. No, duck! Finally! Could have had a lot more time saved.
What the bloody
hey, Sweeps!
What are you doing here? But enough gloom. I think you'll be a great addition to our merry little band.
I'm winning, I guess. How's that not a gold? It's still better. We'll see. We'll see if I'm winning. We're trying some harder stuff. So I'm not buying armor. Trying not to grind. a lot of things like that. That will really come into play on stage 3. The time saves. But I still need to find a way of getting more apples. I need to have 2,000 right now. So we'll do some grinding as we play this level. This guy bugs me. He's a bug. Get it? It sometimes stands right where I need to jump. We're gonna get this guy. We always want to make sure we get this crab over here, because he gives you 100 gold. I don't know if it's better to swing or not, to stop yourself from bouncing. So we need 2,000. Get the claw thing for Gaw, and we also need the boomerangs. Back, get the bomb. It's a lot of backtracking. I don't know if it's better or not to not bounce. Stop jumping like that. Be careful with these guys. If you are facing them, they will or if they're facing you, they'll blow fire at you and can hurt you. Now watch that bat, he'll come at you if you're too slow. Apples I need after losing all my stuff on the golem fight. Load warp. Whoa, don't fall. Hey! Let's see. Oop. Fossil rock. Before I go down. Come on. Get rid of that fish. Be safe, we'll get this. Here first. Then we go to the town. Hope we don't hit the butterflies on our fall. Nah. That's stuck trying to fall. Thank you. Let's just get healed to be safe. See how much these guys give me. Get back to where I need to be, kind of gold wise. Help him out. I'll still get these treasure chests over here. So I need all the healing items I can get. Talk quickly. Okay, let me go back. I don't think we get the boomerang yet. That's the next stage, I think, right? I could buy an amulet here, but I don't have... This is where I need to figure out if I need to buy stuff here or not. So I should probably buy one of the amulets. How many do I have right now? Four. So I could sell possibly two of them. Let's try it. We're just gonna buy an amulet. Thank you. That was close. We'll get some money back here. We'll need to have 2,000 very soon. We can sell 2 gold bullion. Don't need herbs, I'm full. My health is full. I need the money. Okay, we're here. These guys give me 150. No! I forget which one I'm supposed to go. Okay, so this is the wrong way, but I could get healed there. Oh, what? These guys have 150 gold, so I want them. Get the timing down. He almost hit me. Deviant Den. Almost got hit by him. Save and stay in case. See, I should have my boomerangs by now. Get this. Save here, and then use a quick warp. Oops. Where was it now? Careful of those guys, they throw sickles. I'm trying to be really cautious, I'm scared. Okay, we made it to the town. So we're gonna buy the boomerang. Heal. Then we go down. Is there something this way? Yep, yes. Get that. The lockdown didn't have to sell the gold bullion yet. Closer. God. most of the time you can hit these dragons with your boomerangs and... Get on there. This is where it gets tough. A little too close for me. Back. No! No! Why? Why would you let me leave? Why would you do that? Why allow that? Lost a lot of time because I left the screen. It's weird how it's green and not gold, because it's my fastest time. Okay, so we got that stuff. Got our boomerang. We're gonna need 3,000 to get the claw. This is where we should see a big time save. We might have to still do a grind here. Guys, get their gold. That's 200 each. Oops. That. This is where I have to decide what I want to do. Do I fall? No, I want to go this way. Still ride this up. So we kind of skip past some stuff because we don't want to fight or get hit. So we're gonna climb this. Go this way. You want to bounce there to go down. I got rid of the bounce, but. The question is do I get the claw or not? Because I could use mail instead and not get the claw. Let's... I don't know, let's try not getting the claw. What do I need the claw for after that one? No, I need the claw. That's right. There's a battle later on, I need the claw to speed things up. Be really slow if I didn't get it. Okay. Problem solved. Claw here. Should have the trinket, should be able to go in. Why is this guy so mean? He helps you later on, like, why? Whoa. That's a lot of damage. He's just slower at things. Faster for this. I mean, she would be if I was better at hitting. Oh, I didn't. I don't know where to stop the timer on that one. Might have to manually enter it. Might just get rid of that. Oh, we gotta go through all this stuff. This means this is all gonna be slower because I have a slower person. Because I think Mail will run through faster. Than he does. I forgot about all this stuff. Oh, we got the Mithril Golem, so I should have kept Mail anyway. Oh, I should have saved it. Grab that. Oh, I can't save now. Just to be safe, I'm... gonna do that. I didn't have to, but I wanted to be safe, because I didn't have a save. That was a good fight, though. So, 30 minutes ahead right now. This is where... we're going the wrong way. We are going to do this. Alright, we're gonna try something new here. Scared there. I should probably keep it on. Scares me. That guy scares me too. Oh. I'm gonna save it. I know I have to jump through all these guys, but they do a lot of damage. Okay, so I'm going to need to have 3,000 later on. Alright, so let's look at this. How much do I have? 3,000. So, what's next? What do I do? I fight these guys and everything else, so I need to have 3,000. So we're gonna buy an apple. This is slightly faster with Ga here, so I am here. Probably keep it on him. He's a little easier to jump with. Mash. Save. I got him to throw the sword a lot. This all comes down to that. I think, I don't know how much RNG that has. Throw the sword. Okay. Don't save mid-jump, that's scary. I get down to my pattern here. Thank you. like my thing to charge a little bit. I wonder if I could like send two in there somehow. Too much time saved there, but I wish there was a faster way. We are going to go up here and get the items because I don't know how much I can actually buy at the end. And I need the healing items. Okay, don't remember all these very well. I gotta practice 4 and 5 a lot more. I always thought if you press down, your ghost quicker. We're gonna make a save because I don't know how well I'm gonna do in these levels. Come on. I'm gonna go this way. Breath. This is where I consider selling stuff, like selling their items. And we're gonna save because I might get hit in this next part. We'll save it at this one too. Because I forget where I'm supposed to go. Oh, we gotta do all this stuff? I keep forgetting you have to save him here. Get the coffee for him. Come on. Oops. Don't go back in there. minutes. Once we free him, then we should save it. Guys, okay. That person always freezes me. I want to save again. I think we want to go this way. Oh, it doesn't matter. This is where we would get stuff if we had money. But we don't. Because you go the other way, you can get items, but they don't have amulets, so that doesn't matter. You could get apples and stuff if you needed it. Is it here? Oh, we gotta go up yet. This is where it is. I didn't equip it yet. I got worried. Should save some time on this next level now, too. We're not going to get the elixir. But we found a workaround to this entire stage. They did this in the Japanese version run. Apparently you can go up. Find the right jump there. Apparently you don't have to fight this guy, but we're gonna kill him anyway. So I think it gives you 300 gold. Ran out of arms. Okay. That should save us some time. Draquin. The penguin dragon. Which can be kind of tough. Close. That was too close. Too close for my comfort. Now we get all our special weapons. Now comes to the hard part of stage 5. Safe here because I don't want to lose anything. Do I have 4? I have to buy some. I'm gonna have to really watch it here. You just did one damage, so we'll take that. I get an amulet here, so I should start using the amulet more. I don't need that helmet, though. Oops. Messed up that jump. I do a save on a different one here and load it so we don't have to jump over that thing again. Lots of saves. Yep. Heal her. Okay. Save here. I should be getting money for apples. There was my whole amulet that I have there. Let's see if we can do this again. No! Should have saved it there. Don't hit that guy. Oh, I got it. Let's make more saves. See. No. No. I'm trying to limit. I shouldn't have done that. How long I use that. Amulet. I got another one. Wish I could just jump on that guy and not have to kill him. I'll save here after this because I need to. Got the first try. Now I can't get the little jump there. Ugh. No. I got greedy after. There, cause I need to mark where I need to jump. Need to wait. Should just go the other way. Not a huge time save. I mean, it's still a time save, but. Do I go down? No, I go up. This way. Gotta save my amulets. No! No! Should have the key though. Those like hit locking. These are only one damage to you, even without armor. Such a long jump, you can't. What I need to do, if you have your dagger, the dagger doesn't prevent you from, so we're just gonna, now do we go this way? Time it didn't throw. So we go down here first. It's this part. Darn it. Rock Sentry. Bright Knight. Oh, we're not there yet. I wanted to find a way of getting more amulets to use for this part. Right, and it can be a little tough too. No, we got too close. I don't know. I would have died. Lost a lot of time because of not having armor and not enough amulets. I should have just saved it. Safe with these guys. No. Let's load back one. Guys, it really kind of threw off my mojo. This health helps. No. What? That guy was right there. No. I need to learn where these guys are. Where'd he go? He's flying at me when I'm... Okay, so I got the flying dudes. Supposed to do. Seems right. We're gonna go get this. Should be an amulet. So we're gonna need it. Oops. I need to save it after that. Okay, I think we're going there, but there's a treasure chest here. I want to get these. In case I fall, miss. Decently. Nope. No, I jumped into it. You weren't supposed to. Might have to go buy apples. No, why are you coming at me? You're supposed to stop. Things have way too big of hitboxes. Not saving time now. They're doing the fast mode. I probably should have tried to get mail healed. I think there's something that way, but we're gonna... Here's the amulet. We just need apples. There's the shop. Everybody see ya. Let's see. So we could buy an elixir. No, we can't. We're just gonna buy a bunch of apples, I guess. I was considering buying a gold mail for our mail, just for the last final fight. Save it, just. Yep. I really got a bunch of apples. I mean, this is a waste of time, though. I mean, we're losing time because I didn't do this in the last run. Because I had gotten a bunch of apples and stuff beforehand. And we gotta fight some hard fights here. I didn't do Clobster, that's right. I forgot Fright Knight and Clobster. Let's put the helmet on for now. Let's try it. Oh, hold on. Used up all my apples. Go and pass that fight. Let's make a save here to be safe. Can you die there? Like, can you get crushed? I don't know why I do that all the time. Kicking him while he's down. Wait, I think I gotta go through all these doors first. I have a save just in case. Closer to the end. No, what? I gotta do that all over. Of course, you'd bounce because you fell too far. Okay. I'm gonna save it after each one so we don't die at the... I don't know if Gaw can... jump up. I think it's still too high, but we could try it. Zen, how's it going? This better be sub 3. It's getting close. It all comes down to the last bosses, I think. Street Fighter 2 and Max, you beat? Oh, wow. I don't know, I was never really good at Street Fighter games. I can imagine that's a huge accomplishment. Where's my way out? Oh. Sub 3, I really want sub 3. There are harder games, yeah, but still. Beating Street Fighter was always a big accomplishment for me. It was always really hard. They were something, yeah. They were tough. I mean, especially Bison at the end of Street Fighter 2. He was really tough for me. Especially, like, I think on harder difficulties. You know. When you're really trying to try really hard, you know? Or try a character you're not used to. Alright, this one. What is this one? Jump, almost jumped up there. Pretty sure I'm gonna lose time here. So I'm trying new things. And that includes, I haven't bought any armor. I'm not grinding. And I didn't buy a bunch of other stuff. So we kind of are missing a lot of things to protect ourselves. I do have some apples and things. But the last boss depends how well I do on him. But I messed up a lot of fights and things. So there's still time to save. Ooh, that was close. Need my arms thing to come back. Bad fight against her. A bad fight against her. Get him to lead this way. Come on. Oops. Don't hit him. I think there's a way of hitting him twice, but I need to practice that. Takes a lot of hits. If you jump close to them, you can kind of keep them in place. You don't have to lead them back, but you chance getting hit. It's better, you know, it's kind of better to play it safe right now. Comes down this last fight. Did I get him twice? I missed him that time, so it evens out. Halfway. Trying too hard now. One. $220. We did it. Sub three. We're sub 2.5 hours. Man, we knocked an hour. We knocked an hour off of our last run. Wow. It's still time to save. Our summer best possible time is 2:05. Lots of bad boss fights. I think you can get this under 2 hours.
Hey, let me out of here, you morons! Oh. Do you know who you're messing with?
Oh, pipe down, you windbag.
Did it!
Mail and tattle.
Not another 3 hour stream.
I hope they're
right. Oh. Long games are completely different to run. I wanted to try a long game, so that's why I kind of chose this one, and I really like it.
I can't believe it! But, you made it back alive!
It's tough. It's got some
the
tough
Overlord
moments.
Is toast.
And, speaking of toast, what are we gonna do with the old mutt mice?
Thanks. Thanks, man.
I
appreciate it.
Steal him here in the Orb Tower and let him rot.
Why would you wanna do a thing like that? What have I ever done to you?
Now that the Overlord's been destroyed, I say let him go.
Let him go.
Maylee, did you hit your head or something?
Let him go.
Remember, he's got a pretty big bounty on his head. Let him go.
Sigh.
What a bunch of chumps! Now it's time for you.
That dub, yeah, I know. So good, isn't it?
Wine of my discontent.
I ain't sucking nothing.
Well, then hold
and
on.
I think they said the girl who's voicing male is got the job to
now
voice the girl in the anime Slayers.
Oh, I don't
is that it?
Mean it. All I ever wanted was for people to show me a little respect.
And
but
I'm sure
I
some of them
manage
did something for Luna
things.
As well, but I'm not sure.
You once taught me it is never too late to change, right?
Oh, Tato, I'm through with all of this. I'm going to retire. As for you, Mel, through the great doors over there, you will find Kaza's secret vault.
But...
take what you want. I've lost my taste for treasure, and after all that you've been through, you earned it.
After everything, she still gets her wish and gets rich. She's like, I'm not going to share it with anyone. This is all for me.
Oh. Yahoo! I've done it! I've hit the jackpot!
I'm really happy. This one's a good time. As far as I know, my local recording is working, unlike last time, where it died at 11 minutes and I didn't realize it. Cash grab, yeah. It is. It's all a cash grab. Save the world just to get rich. That's what she was originally doing, I guess. So, it's a win-win. But isn't there a bounty still on Muttonhead? I mean, like, people still will be going after him. So she let him go. She's not going to get the bounty, but someone else is going to try to get him. It's got to be. They're not going to remove the bounty on him just because she saved the world. So that was the dwarf, right? No, who was that guy? I forget. The dwarf was in the background. Was he the older dwarf that was left alive? I thought he had gray. He didn't have gray hair. I thought he had brown beard. I don't know. Whose shoulders is she riding? Now I don't know. I'm like, I'll still practice this game. Try to get better at some of the bosses. And figure out, because there's, I really think it's possible for the wooden golem to be beat in a single round. But it almost has to be perfect. I want to see if I want to get one recording of that. I doubt I'll ever get in the run, but I want to get one recording of it. Other bosses, I don't know. We'll see. The Overlord being able to be hit twice. I gotta look back to see if that's. If that is really possible. And then and Necros too should be able to be hit twice as well. But there's plenty of time to save in other stages. Especially if the last stage 5 had a lot of time. It was slow. I didn't need as many apples. So maybe in stage 5, I can still skip past the last shop if I can get a few more apples somehow earlier. Because that shop is slow, and I'm not buying the armor or anything, so it's only really needed if I need to get an amulet. And I picked up a couple amulets. In stage 5, that should be enough for the final boss and stuff. And for Nuts, Cracker, and Robot. That's where I really need it. And then some jumping over some of the spikes. So. We'll see. I think a sub 2 hours is possible. I'll go back and frame count some of those missed splits. So I can put those in. Riff and Wrath! That guy still looks like Galleon. Lunar. There she is in her green money. The end. 2 hours and 20 minutes. It's a long run. But we did it!